Every day before you use the device, you need to make sure that the airflow is functioning properly. To do this, you attach the airflow checker and turn it so it's vertical. Turn the device on. It needs to remain on for 1 minute. Check the chart for the temperature and elevation. Okay, I'm going to show you how to put on and attach the device. The simplest way to do it would be to put the pack behind your back and attach the belt buckle toward the front. You have two hoods to choose from. You have one that's shrouded, one that is unshrouded. The unshrouded hood comes in a small or large. I will be using the small today. The next step would be to attach the hose. There's two metal knobs here and two slots that the metal knobs go into. Push it down and turn it. To attach the hood, there's a blue plastic piece here. You squeeze the piece and you insert the hood. It goes on quite easily. You want to make sure that the hose is behind your arm. To put on the hood, pull back on the elastic, put it under your chin, and then secure it around your face. You can turn the device on. It has two speeds.
And once the air gets moving, you'll feel the hood inflate and the visor will start to unfold.
Okay, now I'm going to put on the shrouded hood. The same way, you're just going to squeeze the blue plastic piece and insert it on there and tighten it up. For this one, it's a little bit easier if you place it straight over the top of your head and then put it under your chin. And turn it on.